Let's flip this couch I found for $45 at Goodwill. This skirt was zebralicious, but I like the wood legs under it better. So luckily the fabric underneath the skirt was in great condition. Next, I used my 20-volt Hart spot cleaner to clean the couch. This worked out perfect because my storage unit doesn't have outlets and I didn't want to bring it all the way home. I have no idea what this couch will sell for, but I listed it at $650 because I'm honestly tempted to keep it.